Welcome to this tutorial video from Kidasa Software about Milestones Professional. This tutorial video covers the size of your Milestones Professional schedule. To get started with modifying the size of this schedule, let's head over to the Layout tab in the toolbar. On the left side of the Layout tab, you will see a section titled Chart Size. This is where you can change the physical size of your chart. Something to keep in mind is that these values are in inches. This means that if you are printing out this schedule, the size you choose here will matter a lot more. If you will be regularly printing out your schedule on paper, you should choose the paper size that you will be using. So for instance, if I was going to be printing on a legal size paper at 8.5 by 14 inches, then I would set my chart to 8.5 by 14. After setting your chart size, always remember to press Apply Setting Changes, or else your settings will not be saved. If I then decided to print out that chart size on a normal 8.5 by 11 piece of paper, the schedule area and columns would be scrunched down to fit that page size. This might not necessarily be a problem if your schedule is smaller, but if you have a lot of information and text on your chart, you might find the text overlaps or gets moved to another line because the chart was compressed. This is why we recommend choosing a page size that reflects your printing size. On the Layout tab, you can also modify the margins of the page. Again, this is going to be represented in inches, and it mostly matters if you're going to be printing the schedule. Be sure not to set the margins lower than what your printer can handle. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial video about Milestones Professional. Be sure to visit our website at kidasa.com and email support@kidasa.com with any questions. Thanks for watching.